I'm gonna be doing large knotless braids on her. So it's quick and easy, it's simple. And I've already washed her hair, blow dried it, and sectioned it off because that just works for me if I already made the one. So let's get into this video. And please excuse the sad face. Later on in the video, you'll see she'll be happy, but she didn't want to get her hair done. But she should be used to this by now. So, I'm gonna carry on with the video. The finished product. This is the large knotless braids that I've done on Destiny, and it is super cute, super easy, quick and fast. And yeah, thank you guys for watching our video, and don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and until next time, peace. Thanks for watching.